Also new this morning, Harris County deputies are investigating after a possible road rage shooting in West Harris County. The shooting happened on Spanish Needle and Heathergold. A man in his 40s was found dead at the scene. Another man identified as the shooter was also found at the scene. Deputies say he surrendered his weapon to them after admitting to the shooting. They are now interviewing him before deciding on possible charges.